done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Little jumpy. You gonna hit me? Come on! That was nothing. Had a nice sound to it, don't you think? Getting frustrated.
Toss me one, BD.
Any day now.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Your last.
Help, please. Now, BD. It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Just took down an Inquisitor.
desk. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Sierra and Grease are expecting us.
Did you see movement? Got an intruder!
Jedi scum! I've got you now. I won't bow to you.
Need you to charge this, BD. It's locked. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Shoot him! Oh dear! Dead trooper. Saw it got him. He's more ruthless than I realized. Abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Nature is just so dirty. I hate this planet. You know, you try to keep a place clean, and then you guys bring me here. Place smells like damp Wookiee fur.
Is that really the worst of your problems?
Well, if you haven't noticed, I don't really have a lot left, but I still got pride. I've always believed in my pride.
It's good to believe in something.
The more I clean, cook, whatever little thing I can find, it's a victory to get it done, you know?
I can see that.
I know we've had a few bumps and bruises. I mean, some of them are kind of my fault. But I tend to focus on the little victories. Like, for one thing, we all have full stomachs.
You make sure of that.
Where are we headed? Dathomir? Really? Okay. Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, the Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? I wouldn't count on him being friendly. Thank you. Yeah, let me see. Let's head out. Let's look. Good job, BD.
Sono slalom deni te lori olie.
A night sister, practicing her craft. Assist. Let's look. Nice job. Looks like the Zeffo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Solid blow. Jedi.
You don't have real power.
I'll avenge you, brother.
Down there, look!
Good night, brothers.
Feel the stress back.
My brothers.
You will not defeat me. Stop this.
Yeah.
Let's look.
Win, outsider. You are so skilled.
Check it out. Good job, BD.
A fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight, sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Brothers.
climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Dead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them Force Wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
outsider stands no chance to our brother.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Yeah.